Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you are well. Look's first one PPR timeline is, this is study permit visa.
This is STL file, study visa, STL file, low state, 11th May. This is 11th May file, biometric code, medical 24 May, PPR 24 May, Canada STS, many congratulations. Once again, looks next one, SOWP visa applied in India, file date 26 Jan, biometric 6 Feb, medical update 8 March, PPR on 10 May, stamping in process since 11th May and today is 24, congratulations. Looks next one, PPR timeline is, Hare Krishna received PPR series W3095, file loss on 3rd Jan, SOWP reapplied case, first file 3rd October, same day, medical 24 May 2024, direct PPR 24 May 2024, fund 12 lakh saving with the statement of 6 months, spouse saving 10k, Canadian spouse is on 2-year PG diploma course, congratulations. Look, next one, PPR timeline is, this is visitor visa, apply date 25 April, biometric 26 April, PPR receipt date and correspondence letter receipt date 24 May, congratulations. Look, next one, PPR timeline is, SOWP got approved, application submitted March 8, medical update 15 March, congratulations. Look, next one, PPR timeline is, hello, today May 23, 2024, I finally got SOWP from India, series W31017, applied on 1st March 2024, medical update 11th May 2024, review started and PPR on 23 May at 5:30 Indian time, spouse on closed work permit, previous was 4 refusals, 2 visitor visa and 2 SOWP visa. Thank you once again, your videos motivated a lot, congratulations once again. Looks next one, PPR timeline is, second time submission, application date 8 March 3102, medical update 15 March, PPR 24 May, thank God, congratulations. Looks next one, SOWP series W3097, low state 23 Jan, biometric update 31st Jan, medical request 5th Jan, medical update 8 March, PPR 23 May, spouse on PGWP for 1 year, fund 10 lakh Indian, 2k Canadian, no sea airport, ITR 3 years, congratulations. Looks next one, PPR timeline is, from Telegram, apply 23 Jan, medical 8 March, direct PPR, spouse on study visa, 2-year diploma, 10 lakh fund, 10k Canadian GIC, congratulations. Look next one, PPR timeline is, SOWP series 3101, low state 28 Feb, biometric update I've done as part of VB, medical upfront updated on 13 March on portal, PPR 24 May, direct PPR, no eligibility review, spouse on open work permit, fund 10 lakh saving plus 10k Canadian, 3 year ITR plus 6 month bank statement plus bank balance certificate, got marriage in December 23, known each other for 3 year plus, congratulations. Look next one, PPR timeline is, a friend got refusal, apply 24 Jan, medical 8 March, 10 lakh 1588k Canadian dollars, saving 5 lakh 2 crores, airport, spouse status study, region not leave, fund, don't worry. Looks next one, refusal agi by low state 12 Feb, biometric 19 Feb, fund 20 lakh, balance certificate, ITR 3 years, airport 9 crore, region not leave, Canada, insufficient fund.
डोंट वरी, ये कुछ पी पी आर्स हैं, आई होप ये वीडियो आपके लिए हेल्पफुल रहेगी. चैनल पर फर्स्ट टाइम विजिट कर रहे हो तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें, वीडियो को शेयर लाइक ज़रूर कर दें और हमारा व्हाट्सएप टेलीग्राम एंड फेसबुक ग्रुप जरूर ज्वाइन कर लें. मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में नेक्स्ट अपडेट के साथ. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.